this over a pony? Really? Those are my last words. Hold on to them. Since the pony was important to this country, nothing was the same again. The responsible person. I just realized. Hold on, people. Hold on. Okay. The responsible person was punished, but some morons took place. And they founded the Cult of Pony. I know Skahim, Hit, and the responsible Sedrum Wardener. They trained it to kill people. At least the Halad Zerum Yigum was able to control the power beyond the pony. I need to find him, but I can't escape from here. Jump at me. Or not. Scare me. How dare you? That one's gonna jump out. I need to take him out. I know there's stuff in there. Calm down. Okay, I'll skip that one. This is going to be one of the higher ones. Pigs. Wow. Holy crap, that one. Oh, really? No.
No.
Why would you? Scared me, that's for sure. Oh, I wasn't expecting a cat. Okay, jump. Right there. I'm not stupid. Not going down like that. Not going down like that at all. Hi. Oh my goodness. I had a feeling it'd be a My Little Pony. How did I know?
To be continued.
Something without the loading screen. I hear noises. That's kind of creepy. Okay, well, the noise has finally stopped. I paused the recording briefly, but nothing is still happening. So I guess this is the end of it. I figured it kind of would be. I don't speak German, so I don't know what he was saying. If anybody could translate that, that'd be great. That's about it, I guess, for this two episodes. I guess it'll be two 10-minute episodes, something like that. Thank you for watching. This is PTO Shabufi, signing out.